birds are gonna break through, dude.
Hello and welcome to Infinite Phoenix Gaming. Super excited to have you here. Thank you for joining me. We're doing 7 Days to Die. This is a co-op called Grim. I'm gonna bring Periel on now.
Back, everybody. Periel here. We are here for Grim. Continuing on with day 10 or 11.
Continue.
And I'm ready.
Let's do it. So excited for day 10. It's a little early, so you get the full day experience. We did dig and stuff all night long. That's my bike inside. I think I forgot to clear it. So we're gonna put all that stuff away first. So I bought a bunch of candy. I'm gonna put it in the money stuff box, I guess.
I put it in the med stuff when I found candy, but...
Salvage harvest. So I've got two salvage harvest candies they sold me. If we wanna each take one of those, we could maybe use them for collecting that engine. Do we have an engine? 95 forged iron, 29 forged steel. That's pretty impressive. But I don't see an engine. Do you want to try to get an engine today?
Yeah, we could do that. All right.
I hit the door on my way out, so it didn't work.
Let's see. Where can we go to get? Wait, there's a car right there.
I have a wrench too. I think I could get a salvage thing. Hold on, there's a little tricksy. Oh wow, she hit me. I can't believe it. Nice punch, dude. That is getting more and more impressive.
Yeah.
It's funny, on the top of the car it did a punch instead of a twist.
So we're trying to get engines, right?
Yeah, you're right. Let's go. We just need an engine and we're good to go. Two more cars here. I'll go ahead and just take the next two, I guess. I have a zombie coming towards me. I found a book I've already read on how to make a double barrel shotgun. So if you haven't read it, it's yours.
I don't know. Open that.
Got some gasoline coming in.
Where's the book at?
Right here.
No, I didn't have it yet. Cool.
Nice. Very cool. A lot of parts, but nothing that's helpful. You got your two cars fast. I think there's a car in this garage.
Maybe. If there's a workbench, you can take it apart, and that's really worth it. Well, no, not if you're looking for an engine, I guess. I don't know, I'm gonna go down this street. Is there anything here? There is.
Wow. That's a strong wall. We really do discourage you from going this way. And you could probably just take out two of these. God, I'm so dumb. No car.
Oh, we're not friends. Hold on.
That's rude.
There you are. Second. Oh, here's a bunch of cars.
With that one move, I actually found the main treasure in this house.
Nice. That's badass, dude. Totally BA.
I don't think there's any zombies in here. No engines, though. Wow. Wow. Triple pocket mods like crazy. I need those.
Yeah, that's awesome, dude.
Okay. What else do I got?
Engine.
So there's more than I can carry here if you wanted some. What are you doing?
Taking apart these cars, trying to get an engine.
That's right. That's what I was supposed to be doing. Three more shams. That's a good find. Did you eat that candy I told you I had for you?
No.
You should. It was a 20% salvage.
Oh. Where is it?
It's at the house now. In the meds box. I just barely ate mine.
It's kind of too late now. I'll eat it later.
Oh, a level 5 sledgy. We'll put that on the bar, man. That goes on the bar for sure.
Is there any way into this brick building? Just through this?
Yeah, it was just through that brick building. It was the garage. I cut a hole in the left. I feel like I should be seeing more cars around here, but you probably got them all. I see a whole bunch up ahead, though, so I'm going to them. Right outside the Days End Suite.
How many can you really take apart without getting one? Do you have to get a book first?
No. You could take apart a lot, though. It's based on your skill and your level. We might need to...
Bar Brawler book. That's perfect.
We might need to spend points
more
on
damage
it.
With fists. Bang.
But with that 20%, it'll help, I think. I'm getting all kinds of parts now, I'll tell you that. I can see more cars up ahead. There we go. You get into the inner workings and it starts pouring out the stuff. I got a battery. I feel like my candy has 7 minutes left on it. Still have a tiny bit of inventory space left. Wow, a lot of cars up ahead. I found a headlight and a level 3 hammer inside this car.
Wow, dude.
It's not a nail gun, but we're definitely raising our game stage. Another battery. That was on the outside of the car, that's weird. Must be that 20%, man.
I'm just home. I guess I'm gonna run home real quick, drop off all this crap, go back out with that stuff. You can't find one. We have an auto store right next to us. Do they not have an engine floating in their shop somewhere?
Maybe, I don't know.
I thought we'd got an engine somewhere.
That's what I thought.
Okay.
Oh, that was so classic. Perfect morning. Just 8 o'clock, and here we are. Decapitation. Can't go wrong with that. And I can see a little bunny, but I don't think I have room for any steak. He's taunting me, going ever closer.
You need to grill some of that meat up, dude.
Okay, I can do that.
Half of it. Unfortunately, I can't. Sucks.
Engine!
Nice, dude.
I got an engine.
So where'd you put those things then?
The candy?
Here, hackers.
Yep, that's the one. Improved. All right,
well, you've
fittings.
Got an engine now, though, so I guess I don't need to...
We don't really need to continue. That's correct. I'm going to come back and we'll make this thing. Gotcha. All right. A Fats Foods. I'm at a mission. It was between me and home. It's all blinking here at me at the Zoe Salon. And the door's open. One of our clears. Did you want to do it?
Yeah, sure. Where are you?
I'm at it right now. 158 meters from you. Of course, I should go drop off all my stuff because I'm totally packed full. So I'll meet you.
Yeah, it's yours. Six acid there. What was that person planning? Two more tier 1 wrenches. Why can't I get anything more in tier 1 than these?
Oh, I didn't bring my shovel. Probably for the best.
I can't see, but I'm betting there's a bird up here somewhere. Nice.
You want the main chest this time? I think I've grabbed it the last time or two.
Don't matter. Ooh, grenade schematic.
Yeah? You want to be the explosives man?
Perception? Do you have perception? Well, actually, you might get that already with perception. I'm not sure.
If you took the grenades thing. I have 3 points in perception, but I haven't ever spent points on demolitions expert. Oh, yeah, I have, but not in this game.
What does it say? Does it say you'd eventually get the grenades schematic?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you can definitely get the grenades. It's right here at level 3.
Okay. I don't know. I guess I'll read it then.
All right, well, that was a quick clear.
Got a couple of iron out of that. That wasn't too bad. Alright. So we go back down.
Yep, and then we run it for real. And I know we weren't supposed to always double tap, but it feels like it's a good way to get resources and stuff you need. I don't know.
Yeah, I agree. Ooh, there was some duct tape in there.
I got a level 6 padded hood. It's just as good as the thing I'm wearing, which is a level 1 helmet. That's interesting. Oh, I got a book for you. Pistol Pete Volume 4. 9mm weapons degrade slower. And a compound crossbow schematic. I put them both
funny,
in my...
I have a tier 1 compound crossbow. I bought it.
Well, funny. Do you have a schematic? Do you know how to make it? Because I've already read the book.
No, I'll take it. I'm just saying it's funny.
Yeah, found a level 6 club. The game really wants me to use clubs. It's in my bike if you want to grab it. There's 2 books there. If you haven't read them, read them.
Nope, I haven't. Cool, thank you.
That was way more terrifying than the last time. Wow, we got a lot of acid
there. Oh, a tier 2 wrench, finally.
Nice, dude. Now we both have a tier 2.
A bookcase. Where did this come from? 2 books I haven't read. Pills are always good.
Nice job, dude. I'm sneaking this time.
Wait, I see a bird.
I do too. Oh, shoot.
Damn it, dude. I had that bird dead.
That's all that's up here this time is a bird? Oh, shit. Headshot.
Boom! Yeah, a couple
a level
pain
5
pills
helmet
there. I got a ton
way
of pain pills
than
if
my
you
level
need
1.
Some, by the way.
I got another water purifier, so the one at home is yours if you want it.
The one at home is already mine.
Well, that's nice.
I mean, I was using it.
I took one off and put it in the box.
Oh. Interesting. Is there 2 at home then?
I don't know.
There probably is. I see what you mean though.
Alright,
cool, thanks.
Cool. So
I only have a
T1
helmet because I wanted to use that iron one. So my helmet sucks for like schematics or mods.
Are these solar panels?
Yeah, they're solar panels.
I got some iron out of it.
I took it apart last time. Yeah, it was pretty good. Too bad it is the whole thing together.
Well, that is too bad. Holy cow. I was like, this is going to take forever, but it was quick. So, there's those supplies I never grabbed. I'm going to go down and find it.
Right here? In the wall?
Mine is 4-3 meters that way, so mine's in the next room over.
Yay, I found mine. Alright, where's yours, buddy?
Wow, level 2 football helmet.
Really? That's nice. Is it supposed to be in here somewhere?
It's right here. I see it.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Alright, done. Return to trader. We got the goods. Whoa, where did you come from?
Alright, we're good.
Yeah, I took this thing
apart completely before.
I'll probably be throwing things everywhere if I do that, huh?
Maybe. You don't do it at first, but...
I have one inventory space left right now.
Yeah, unless you already have the stuff on you. But just leave it. It doesn't matter. It won't disappear now. Should we go back to the trader?
Yeah, let's do it. Let's turn this in, and there's still time for another one, maybe. We tackled that pretty quick for all the stuff we've done today. We do have an engine now. We can move our other plans forward, too. You know, the O'Reilly Auto is kind of a cool building. I like ours, though. It's all stone. Yeah, nothing wrong with our building. I was just looking at it. Got myself distracted.
Oh, I got tired at the end.
Drum magazines or more ammo? I guess I'm going to take
more ammo.
A tier 2 fetch. It's very close. 295, unbelievable.
Actually... your job too probably, but I need to see if I can buy a pistol.
Okay, it's all yours.
Does he have one?
Oh, I don't know. I was gonna see if there's anything in my bike that I wanted to confirm if I wanted to sell.
Yeah, I really wanna. I mean, I know I let you have one, so I'm not going to ask for it back, but...
Have one what?
The pistol is what I need. Does the other trader have a pistol, maybe? Oh, what do you want, bird?
You need a 9mm. The SMG would be that.
Yeah, I would take that.
Yeah, I would want one too. That would be freaking awesome if you got that. What would you need? Handgun parts? Pistol parts? Handgun?
Yeah.
I see shotgun parts here, and that's it. So we would have to go somewhere else to get it.
Well, I'll read it. Okay. It's already been robbed here. It looks like it has, probably. Yeah.
Well, leveled up. Thank you, sir. I have 4 skill points.
I got a ton of skill points. 7.
Do we want to go to a different trader and see if they got stuff we need? I got sneak damage with a shotgun.
Okay, hold on.
But it was all for naught. At least that way I can search the car and not be weirded out. Why would you have feathers in your car? Ugh. Last thing I wanted in your car.
Okay, if I go that, and then, oh no, that's before you burn ski operator. 6 for tier 3. Interesting.
So I have a really close tier 2. Do you want to do it? It's 300 meters away.
Yeah, let's do that. Share it already?
Here? Not yet. I'll do it right now.
Ow. You stupid bird. Coming after you, dude.
What the heck? Killed him with my wrench. Stupid bird.
I leveled up with that kill, dude. Thank you. There's a bunch of birds, dude.
Whoa, what the heck? That was crazy.
Still alive. Got him.
Nice. I saw the XP come through.
That was horrifying, dude. What the hell was that?
Whoa, there's more birds. Why are there all these birds? Is that part of it? Is that something we do now?
I don't know, dude. That was weird to me as well.
I didn't know if I'd kill that guy in time. That was getting scary. So unfortunately, I'm like totally packed full of stuff because I cleared that car like a dummy.
Should we put a chest down out here?
Yeah, maybe that's a good idea.
Let me do it here. Oh, okay, you got it. I don't really have anything, but I'll do it. I mean, I do. I have a bunch of junk. I got 2 of these.
Okay, cool. Did I have stuff in my bike too? Put all that in the chest.
That's far enough away from the POI that it doesn't hit it when it resets. So hopefully that's what it should be.
Okay, I'm going to drink some water and I'm ready to do this. Do I have any food? I have cheese. Okay. I'm as ready as I'll ever be. Do you want to double dip this one?
Yeah. I'm trying. Go up?
Yeah, I went up. Watch out! Oh, did he get you?
Nope.
Nothing else up here but a step down.
Easy when you gang up on him, you know.
It's more fun for sure. Ooh, those was level 6 something. All it has is more durability than what I'm wearing, but... Flashlight. Are we supposed to go out the window?
I think we go out this way, right? I don't know, maybe not. Thanks, man. They wanted to, like, do bad things to me.
They really did.
Another tier 2 wrench.
Nice, dude.
Some stew, that's nice.
That is nice. I'm going into the basement, I guess.
Yep.
Holy cow! What was that?
Sorry. I'm just trying to head punch them all. Is that way I'm immune to their toxic effects.
Whoa, this is a creepy path.
Come on, dude, you're like way ahead of me.
Sorry, I was looking at that path and it was just so creepy. It was scary AF. I didn't mean to get ahead. Ugh, I really didn't.
You're good. Oh, are we sneaking?
Yeah, we're sneaking. Final treasure room.
Yep. A tier 5 sledge again.
Tier 5 spear. Level 6 or level 5 scrap boots. Another bunker buster mod if you need that. Trigger fire burst mod. Some machete parts. I left some stuff in the big box if you want it.
Sure.
I guess that's the end?
I guess so.
Oh wow, she didn't even spawn for me. That was crazy.
Okay, well hold on, let's
Is there a side building right here on the right? Did we do that one? I guess we kinda did. Did you want to collect any of the additional building materials? I didn't have a shovel on me, so I didn't do it.
Is this far enough away? I'm always afraid of that. I hope it is. It is. It seems like it is, but...
Yeah, it's fine. Are we ready, or is it too late to do a tier 2?
No, we're good. Let's do it.
Okay, I'm going to weapon up, I'm going to reload, and we're going to run through it, right?
And hold on. Okay, yep. Let's Do it. Chew it. Second, I guess you're just bringing our attention up here. Okay, we're going speed trials here. $25.
Needle and thread 7. I can now make double pocket mods.
Nice, dude. I got that already, but. Beautiful one. The best one.
Nothing good in the death.
A bat mod. Or a bat schematic.
Shit.
Needle and thread 2. To make pants.
Nice, dude.
Right, and then we go this way. Pain pills.
Found a splint.
Nice. Two honeys in that bag. That's awesome.
That is awesome.
Nothing but empty stuff in the fridge. Come on, man.
Hold on, I didn't check upstairs for my supplies. I want to grab
my supplies are on this level, like right here.
Mine are right here.
Okay, I got my supplies.
I'm close to mine. Mine are in the basement. Are you coming? Oh, here. I see him.
I'm right by an attack here, so I could go forward.
Shit, I just started an attack. Come forward. Sorry about that. Man, he got me good. Good swing on me. That was my fault. I came in totally wrong for that whole encounter.
Liquid in here. Gives me some acid, okay.
A lot of parts this time. Not a ton of ammo, but some ammo. Two shotgun Messiah boxes. Let's see what we get. Our speedrun went very well. We got through it in time. Sorry, go ahead and grab that one up.
Alright. Yeah, I got a tier 6 blunderbuss. Place my tier 5.
Oh, that was a lot of foodstuffs. I think I'm full. And then we just exit stage left.
Yeah, where are you at? Oh, you went up here? Okay, good.
Where's my bicycle? There we go. There's a coffee in that. Oh shoot, I've got inventory troubles just now. Hold on, you got a chest here. My chest is unlocked for you if you want to look at it and see if there's anything you want out of there. I'm going to mark this spot on the map.
I'll save the spot too because it's got a lot of stuff on it.
Alright, and it is late, so if you're ready, I think I'm ready.
Yep, let's go. Back home, I guess?
Yeah, is the trader already closed, or do they close at 22?
In like 15 minutes they close.
I might just go over to the trader then.
Try it.
Yeah, I'm gonna get there before that time, I hope. Oh, I forgot to have space. The apocalypse isn't so bad. The traveler, well earned. Well earned, the traveler, well earned.
I'm in a hotel where it's rare to find armor. Right, I got some iron gloves.
Trader Joel's is now closed.
I did good, dude. I did really good. I got one thing cleared out of my inventory. And I got all kinds of good stuff. So let's get home. Where did you get teleported to?
Up to the sign. And it did it again.
It double teleported you? I'm waiting here for you, man. We'll go back together.
Wait, where is everything there? Okay, yeah, I'm going the right way.
I'm watching your map going, where are you, man? But there you are. All right, cool. Cool. Oh my god, Hellhound!
Should we go?
Oh no, I'm gonna kill this thing. Are you ready?
Wait. Yep, I'm ready. Just the...
Oh! Oh man. I was sweating.
Up, dude. You want me to do it? Wait, I could do it, I guess. You don't have any space, though, right?
I have space just for steak. So anything else is falling off. I managed to sell one item at the guy. 21 already? I haven't even broke him yet. 35, dude. Whole bunch of bone and stuff. If you're carrying bone, you could grab it, but... We killed him after dark, dude. Alright, should we get home?
Yeah, let's do it.
I was scared, dude. I thought he was gonna go right through our bullet spray and just eat our faces for a second.
I know, I was trying worried. To be nice and gentle with it, because I wanted to not just destroy the dog.
Yeah. Yeah, we salvaged 35 more steak, dude. I'm gonna cook up a lot of them tonight. Half of them, just like you wanted. Oh, whatever.
Wait, we got two stoves. And this one's been used but not running. Okay. Hold on a second.
Okay, so I will clean up my inventory mess. I just wanted to get my bike, so let's see.
Thanks everybody for watching for sure. We'll get this all taken care of and we'll see you in the next one.
Yeah, thank 11. You, everybody. Day 11's coming up tomorrow. Have a great night, everybody. Stay safe. And stay tuned. Nice.